करके शरीर को सारी इंद्रियों को पुष्टि किया जा सकता है। इसलिए भक्त अपनी प्रत्येक वस्तु भगवान को अर्पित कर देता है, जिससे उसे धर्म अर्थ काम तथा मोक्ष का सर्वोत्तम फल मिले।
ओम ज्ञान तिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनाशलाकाय चक्षुर्मीलितं तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। श्री चैतन्य मनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपकधामायं ददाति स्वपदन्तिकं वन्देहं श्रीगुरो श्रीयतापदकमलं श्रीगुरुं वैष्णवंश्च श्रीरूपं सह्रजातं सहगणारविन्दनन्दितं कं सजीवम् सद्वैतं सहजुतं परिजनसहितं कृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्रीराधा कृष्णपदान् सहगणालिता श्रीविशाखानितंश्च हे कृष्णा करुणासिन्धु दीनबन्धु जगत्पते गोपेशोपिनाथान्ता राधाकान्तनमोऽस्तुते तप्तकाञ्चन गौरङ्गे राधे वृन्दावनेश्वरि वृषभानुसृते देवि प्रणामामि हरिप्रिये वञ्चकोपाचरुभ्यश्च सिन्धुमेव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। जय श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्तवृन्द हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 रामा हरे So we're hearing Narada Muni give instructions to Yudhisthira Maharaj about the duties in family life.
हामीले सुनिरहेका छौँ कि नारद मुनिले युधिष्ठिर महाराजलाई त्यो गृहस्थको बारेमा भनेर सुनाउँदै हुनुहुन्छ।
Remember this took place before Kali Yuga, so very difficult to follow these kind of teachings today.
यो चाहिँ कलियुगभन्दा पहिले बताइएको हो, तर यो अहिले कलियुगमा चाहिँ यस्तो पालन गर्नलाई साह्रै दुःख छ।
But anyway, described, we have yesterday about how householders in family life, they should go to visit the holy places.
हामी हिजो बताइयो कि जो हाम्रो परिवारहरू हुनुहुन्छ उहाँ चाहिँ हामी भगवान्को ठाउँ नगर जानुपर्नेछ।
And they should go at the auspicious time when there's special functions, special days, like I was telling how Krishna came for the eclipse. He came to Kurukshetra.
जस्तो भगवानको राम्रो राम्रो दिनहरू हुन्छ उसको राम्रो राम्रो दिनहरूमा हामी धाम जानुपर्नेछ।
So of course devotees we like to go to Mayapur for the Gaur Purnima, that's also a suitable time.
जस्तै गरी भक्तहरू गौरव पूर्णिमा मायापुर जान खोज्नुहुन्छ त्यस्तै खालको गरी हामी
जानुपर्छ।
त्यस्तै गरी भक्तहरू कार्तिकमा पनि वृन्दावन जाने गर्नुहुन्छ।
But there are also other different auspicious days like it was mentioned earlier in this chapter, days like the Makar Sankranti, auspicious days.
जस्तै गरी अरूहरू पनि राम्रा राम्रा उत्सवहरू छन्, जस्तै नामले माघे संक्रान्ति भयो र धेरै धेरै राम्रा उत्सवहरू पनि छन्।
Just like when we have Kumbh Mela, right? Kumbh Mela, that's on an auspicious day.
जस्तै गरी कुम्भ मेला पनि लाग्छ, हो त एकदम महत्त्वपूर्ण दिन हो।
Take back at the auspicious time.
राम्रो समयमा राम्रोमा गएर हामी स्नान पनि गर्नुपर्नेछ।
But Prabhupada said, this is not for us, it doesn't apply to us.
भगवान्ले भन्छ यो चिजहरू हाम्रो लागि खास गरी हाम्रो लागि होइन।
This is only for the people, these people who are not devotees.
यी यो कुराहरू चाहिँ जो अभक्तहरू हुनुहुन्छ उहाँहरूको लागि जरुरी हो।
They are endeavoring to get liberation from the material world.
किनकि उहाँलाई यो भौतिक संसारबाट उनीहरूलाई छुटकारा पाउनलाई धेरै जरुरी छ।
But the devotees are already liberated.
जो भक्तहरू हुन्छ उहाँ चाहिँ अलरेडी उनीहरू भइसक्नु भएको छ।
Right? devotional service begins on the liberating platform.
भगवान को सेवा आलू द्वारा जो भक्त आलू तो प्रसन्न रहेगा उत्तर उत्तर आपको समझ में आएगा.
Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, "Mamchayo paya vicharena bhakti yo ena sevate." Kato nam samati kaya Brahma puya ya kapate. Right, one who is doing devotional service. But then he's above the modes of nature. He's on the level of Brahman.
Just a one extra Bhagavad Gita Brahma was a Gita Bhagavad Bhaktaruni, Mukta was now Puya and Pusha Mukta.
So the devotee is not anxious for liberation. And the devotee is not worried about
others. The
devotee wants more than liberation. What do we want?
Seva.
We want prem. Krishna prem.
Krishna ko prem jaruri cha. Bhagwan Shri Krishna.
And if we get, of course, if seva goes along with prem. If we have love, when you love someone very much, you will serve them.
त्यसैले हामीले चाहिँ प्रेमको न जरुरी छ किनकि जब हामीले कसैलाई प्रेम गर्यो भने उहाँको सेवा त हामी जसरी गरिन्छ गरिन्छ त्यो भएर हामीलाई प्रेम गर्न पनि जरुरी छ.
Just like the mother would serve the child because they have so much love for the child.
जस्तै गरी माताले आफ्नो पुत्रलाई एकदम धेरै प्रेम गर्नुहुन्छ र हमेसा आफ्नो पुत्रको सेवा गरिराख्नु भएको हुन्छ.
So the devotee wants to serve Krishna.
त्यसै गरी भगवान्का भक्तहरूले पनि भगवान् श्री कृष्णलाई एकदम सेवा गर्न चाहनुहुन्छ.
We don't worry how much Krishna will pay me. We're not thinking Krishna, what will Krishna give me?
We're
not doing business with Krishna.
Right?
The businessman, he gives the goods, but he wants the money for the goods.
जस्तै गरेर एउटा बिजनेसम्यानले आफ्नो कामलाई धेरै पनखाहरू धेरै दुध दिएर जति हामी सेवा गर्दै गइन्छ भगवान्को हामीलाई उति सेवा इच्छा जान्छ भगवान्को लागि.
Because we experience so much pleasure in serving Krishna.
हमारा धेरै अनुभव भइसकेछ कि जो भगवानको सेवा गर्नको लागि
dancing and chanting all day and night.
एकदम भगवानको कीर्तन नृत्य गर्नु भगवानको जप गर्नु हर दिन हर रात एकदम हमेशा.
And then cooking and cleaning for Krishna.
भगवानलाई पकाउनु भगवानलाई साफ सफाइ गर्नु.
The devotee is so busy in the service of Krishna.
भक्तहरू हमेसा भगवान्को सेवामा बिजी भइराख्नु भएको हुन्छ किनकि उहाँले भगवान्लाई एकदमै प्रेम गर्नुहुन्छ त्यही भएर हमेसा उहाँको सेवा गरिराख्नु भएको हुन्छ.
When love is pure, then the love is given without asking, what will you give me?
जब हामीले कसैलाई शुद्ध प्रेम भगवान् शुद्ध प्रेम गरिन्छ भने त्यसको बदलामा हामीले केही पनि चाहिँ सिर्फ सेवा मात्रै हुँदैन सिर्फ प्रेम शुद्ध प्रेम मात्रै हुँदैन त्यसको बदलामा हामीले केही इच्छा राखिँदैन.
Just like sometimes we hear the young girl wants to get married, but she tells the man, if you want to marry me, you have to buy me a car.
Just like Ramesh Krishna's stree, or by Guru's life, wants to be a bride, so he goes to stree, manchindi, or today when I be a bride, so I'm going to marry my wife. So Ram Ro Gari has to do something. So I'm going to marry my wife.
And I want also a lot of jewelry. And we should have our own house. Then I'll marry you. A lot of conditions.
धीरे धीरे उदो सा एकदम
सहना हो सो दैट्स नॉट प्योर लव
तो देखो शुद्ध प्रेम वास्तव में तो शुद्ध प्रेम है ना
सो द डिवोटी कम्स टू कृष्णा टू गिव प्योर लव
भगवान का शुद्ध भक्त और चाहिँ भगवान एकदम असली शुद्ध प्रेम दिन दिने गर्नुहुन्छ
इन द वेरी बिगिनिंग अफ श्रीमद् भागवतम व्यासदेव हैड स्पोकन अबाउट चीटिंग रिलीजन
जो भगवतको सुरुवातमा व्यासदेव मुनि भन्नुहुन्छ कि जो धर्मको बारेमा जस्तो चीटिङ गर्ने गर्छन् त्यो धर्मको बारेमा धर्मको नाममा
धर्म प्रचित खाइतव चपरम धर्म शरणम सतम Srila Vyasadeva, in the second verse of the Srimad Bhagavatam, says that most people, when they do their religion, they are cheating. Not only in temple, in the mosque, in the church, in all the religions.
मन्दिरमा मात्रै नजस्तै छतमा भयो जस्तै पोली जाँदामा भयो सबैतिर यस्तो गर्ने गर्छन् धर्म बनाउनमा
we come to God and they say oh my dear Lord I love you oh my Lord I love you
भगवान् श्री आउँछन् र ए भगवान् तपाईँ मलाई धेरै नै प्रेम गर्छु तपाईँ मलाई धेरै नै प्रेम गर्छु भन्ने गर्छन् भगवान् श्री आएर
where is Sima
भन्त कि भगवान् मेरो लागि पैसा खोइ त भन्छन्
when is the money coming So this is called Kaitava Dharma. This is not the real Sanatana Dharma.
यो चाहिँ यहाँ चाहिँ कैतव धर्म परिवर्तन छ असलीमा वास्तवमा यो सनातन धर्म चाहिँ होइन यो चाहिँ
सो नारद मुनि इज डिस्क्राइबिंग द गृहस्थ हैज टु डू द रिचुअल हैज टु परफॉर्म डिफरेंट फंक्शंस duties he says the duty of the grihastha ashram
narabaniya batanu bhayeko cha ki jo grihastha lai alag alag prakar ko kuto kaam garnu parne cha karma garnu parne cha
and everything depends on the time and the place and who you're doing it for the circumstance
jaro hamle kasto kun tyama ko samaya garyo cha ra kasto sthan ma garyo cha ra hamle kasto lai garyo cha bhanne kura jaruri cha
Like you're going to do the function, you want to find the right time.
जब हामीले के कार्यहरु गर्नु पर्छ नि हामीलाई राम्रो स्थानको जरुरी पर्ने छ.
Just like marriage, right? You're going to get married, you want to do it at the auspicious time.
त्यो हो जब हामीले बिहाहरु गर्नु पर्छ नि राम्रो समयको जरुरी पर्ने छ, राम्रो समयको.
You don't do it at Purushottam mass.
हामीले पुरुषोत्तम मासमा हामीले बिहे गर्नु हुँदैन.
It's not a good time for that.
बिहाको लागि त्यो समय चाहिँ एकदम उत्तम समय होइन
अनि यु डोन्ट डु इट ऑन अ होली डे
हामीले यो हरि छुट्टीको नाममा गर्दैन
देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलर टाइम व्हिच इज सुटेड फॉर मैरिज
जस्तो बिहाको लागि राम्रो राम्रो समय हो हामीलाई चाहिने छ
बट फॉर डूइंग रिचुअल्स सैक्रिफाइसिंग फॉर परफॉर्मिंग यज्ञ फॉर द प्लेजर ऑफ द लॉर्ड देयर इज स्पेशल डे
जस्तै भगवान्को यज्ञहरू गर्दाखेरि पनि एकदम स्पेसल राम्रो समयहरू पाइन्छ
गोड पूर्णिमा कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी संक्रान्ति
जस्तै भगवान्को राम्रो समय जस्तै एकादशी भयो कृष्ण जन्माष्टमीहरू भयो माघे संक्रान्ति भयो यिनी चाहिँ विशेष विशेष दिनहरू हुन् भगवान्को लागि
So the time was mentioned, then the place, you go to the holy place or the temple.
जस्तै राम्रो स्थान भनेको चाहिँ जो जस्तै भगवान्को धाम भयो र त्यो मन्दिरहरू भयो त्यो राम्रो स्थानहरू हो.
But then who we going to do it for?
हामी कसको लागि गरिने छ?
Just like you go to Silom Road, you go to Wat Khek, they have a lot of gods there. You can pick which one you want.
जस्तै हामी सिलोङमा काली मन्दिर गर्दा मन्दिर गयो भने त्यहाँ धेरै धेरै देवी देवताहरू छन् त हामीले कसलाई चाहिँ हामीले पुज्ने कसलाई चाहिँ हामीले मान्ने
Right? Which god are you going to worship? They've got Krishna there, they've got Shiva there, they've got Ganesh there, they've got Amma there, they've got all the gods.
उहाँले सबै सबै देवी देवता सबै भगवान राख्नु भएको छ त हामीले कुन चाहिँ भगवानलाई मान्ने हामीले कुन चाहिँ हामीले रोज्ने
And if you ask them, which one is the supreme? They'll say, they're all gods.
और हामीले उहाँलाई सोध्नु भने कुन चाहिँ वास्तवमा भगवान चाहिँ को होला हेर्नु उहाँले भन्नु कि सबै भगवान भन्छन् उनीहरूले सोध्नु भने
तपाईँले
कुन चाहिँ तपाईँलाई मनपर्छ कुन चाहिँ भगवान तपाईँलाई चाहिन्छ
This Atri Muni and his wife Anasuya, they wanted to have a child who was the Supreme Lord. So they did tapasya, and after some time, they got three children.
उहाँले धेरै धेरै तपस्या गर्नुभयो र त्यो तपस्या गरेको बादमा उहाँले तिनजना सन्तान प्राप्त गर्नुभयो
अचम्मै
भगवान्लाई भगवान् रूप चाहिएको थियो बच्चा गर्दा त्यो तिनजना छन् तिनजनामा कुन चाहिँ भगवान हुनुहुन्छ होला भन्नु
उसले
भन्दा हामी सबै नै तिनजना भगवान् एकजना चाहिँ ब्रह्माको त्यो अवतार हुन्थ्यो एकजनाले शिवको अवतार एकजना विष्णुको अवतार
हुन्थ्यो
भन्ने गर्नुहुन्छ कि शिव पनि भगवानै हुनुहुन्छ तर सबै चाहिँ भौतिक संसारलाई मात्रै भगवान हुनुहुन्छ र हामी सबैलाई भगवान् मान्न त सकिन्छ तर हाम्रो विशेष एकदम हाम्रो सुप्रिम जो भगवान श्री कृष्ण हुनुहुन्छ
Prabhupada explains in the introduction of the Srimad
Bhagavatam.
Prabhupada said there are many Ishwaras. Right? You go to the shop, somebody is an Ishwara there in the shop. But you go to another shop, there's another Ishwara there. There's so many Ishwaras. Every shop got their own Ishwara. And then there's a, you know, when we do Rati Yatra, we have to get permission to come to bring the chariot through the different places in Bangkok.
जब हामीले रथयात्रा गर्दाखेरि हामीलाई यो रथयात्रा गर्नको लागि हामीलाई इजाजत माग्नुपर्ने छ
सो वी गो टु वन ट्री स्टेशन एन्ड देन दे गिव परमिशन एन्ड देन वी ह्याव टु गो टु अनदर ट्री स्टेशन एन्ड गेट परमिशन
हामीले इजाजत माग्नको लागि एउटा स्टेशनमा जानुपर्छ र फेरि अझै अर्को स्टेशनमा जानुपर्छ जब हामी रथयात्रा गर्नको माग्नको लागि
बिकज इच ट्री स्टेशन इज ओन्ली इन चार्ज अफ वन पार्ट अफ बैंकॉक
किनकि जब कृष्ण धेरै धेरै जग्गामा हुन्छ र जुन जग्गामा कृष्ण हुन्छ त्यो उसले तिनको होदो एरियाको मात्रै उसले उयो गर्न सक्छ
राइट यु गट सम वन स्टेशन देयर ओभर देयर इन चार्ज फर द लुम्बिनी पार्ट
जस्तै लुम्बिनी पार्टको एरियामा त्यहाँको कृष्णले त्यहाँको लागि गर्न हेरचाह गर्नेछ
एन्ड देन यु वान्ट टु गो इन्टु सिलोङ एन्ड देन टु गो अनदर स्टेशन
जब सिलोङमा हामी पुग्यो भने सिलोङमा अर्कै कृष्णहरू हुन्छ त्यो होदो जग्गालाई हेर्न हेरचाह गर्ने
एन्ड देन यु वान्ट टु गो इन्टु पानुरा एन्ड देयर इज अनदर स्टेशन
जब हामी फरना पुग्यो भने अर्कै स्टेशन छ अर्कै
त्यसको
लागि हामीले छेछे जग्गालाई पुग्नुपर्छ
उहाँले
भन्छ यो जग्गामा चाहिँ हामी उयो सेवक हो यहाँ हामी यो जग्गाको हामी उयो हेरचाह गर्ने मान्छे हो
एउटा
पुरो मेन एउटा पुलिस स्टेसन हुन्छ कि त्यो सबै ती पुलिस स्टेसनहरूको एकदम सबैलाई हेरचाह गर्ने एउटा मेन एउटा पुलिस स्टेसन हुन्छ ठुलो पुलिस स्टेसन
So the same way, there are so many demigods, 33 crore demigods.
जस्तै 33 करोड देवताहरू हुनुहुन्छ
राइट इन्द्रस इन चार्ज अफ रेन लक्ष्मी इन चार्ज अफ वेल्थ सूर्यस इन चार्ज अफ द हेल्थ
जस्तै गरी इन्द्रले पानी बसाउने गर्नुहुन्छ लक्ष्मी माताले पैसाको त भोलि संसारमा हेरचाह गर्ने गर्नुहुन्छ सूर्यदेवले जस्तै हामीलाई उयो दिन्छ सबै देवताहरूको उपमा एकजना भगवान भगवान हुनुहुन्छ
श्री
हामी ईश्वर मध्ये भन्यो भने त धेरै धेरै ईश्वरहरू छन् तर एकदम पुरुषोत्तम चाहिँ भगवान चाहिँ को हुनुहुन्छ कुन चाहिँ ईश्वर हुनुहुन्छ
Ishwara, you should talk about the absolute truth.
Right.
Absolute truth, Param Satyam, Supreme Truth.
Param Satyam.
Not Satchitananda. Param
Satyam.
So, there is one Supreme over everyone. Prabhupada and the Purport quotes that nice verse from the Srimad Bhagavatam. Which describes how Krishna is the mula prakriti, the root of the prakriti.
Just like Bhagavan Sri Krishna ekdam prakriti ko vahe ekdam jad hununcha bhanne batanu bhayeko cha Bhagavatamma.
Right, there's one, the other people, they're all worshipping the prakriti, they're seeing God in all his different energy. These people worship, who go to the Silom Road, Wat Kek, they worship the Prakriti. But we are not just simply worshipping the energy, we are worshipping the controller of the energy. That is the Supreme Lord Krishna, Vishnu. And so the verse in Srimad Bhagavatam describes, just like when we water the tree, when we water Tulsi every morning, we don't pour the water on the leaf. You want to put the water on the root. If we pour the water on the leaf and everybody pours water on the leaves will fall
off.
But if we water the root, then the root takes the water and distributes the water to all the leaves and branches. And the same example is there in relation to the body. We want to give energy and strength to all the body, to all parts of the body. We may say, oh, my feet are tired, oh, my legs are tired, oh, my hands are tired, oh, I'm feeling weak.
Oh,
I dance so much in the kirtan. So, I need to feed my legs. How can we feed the legs? You have to feed the stomach. Right, and when we feed the stomach, then the stomach takes the food and distributes the energy to all the parts of the body.
जब हामीले भुइँमा खाना खाइन्छ भने त भुइँदेखि सबैतिर त्यो खानाहरु पनि छ हात खुट्टा सबैतिर.
So the same way when we serve Krishna, then all the gods are satisfied.
यस्तै गरी जब हामीले भगवान श्री कृष्णलाई माने गरी जस कृष्णलाई पूजा गर्ने गरी छ भने सबै देवी देवताहरु पनि चाहिँ अलरेडी प्रसन्न हुने हुन्छ.
One who is a devotee of the Supreme Lord gets the blessings of all the devas.
जब भगवानका भक्त हुनुहुन्छ भने उहाँ भक्तलाई चाहिँ सबै देवी देवताले त्यसै नै उहाँलाई पुज्ने मान्ने गर्नुहुन्छ.
We do not lack anything. Everything is provided when we worship the Supreme Lord.
जब हामीले भगवान श्री कृष्ण मान्ने गर्छ त्यही हामीलाई सबै चिज हाम्रा प्रदान हुनेछ, हामीलाई सबै चिज हामीलाई मिल्छ.
But if we just go to each of the individual devas on our own, Okay, this is my Indra Yajna. Okay, this is my Ganesh Puja. Oh, this is my Saraswati Puja. No, you just have to worship the Supreme Lord. All of these gods are pleased when we worship the Supreme Lord. The one pundit was coming to Navadvip. He was a great pundit, Digvijay.
एकजना पण्डित हुनुहुन्थ्यो एक महान पण्डित हुनुहुन्थ्यो उहाँ नदीमा आउनुहुन्थ्यो उहाँको नाम दिग्विजय दिग्विजय भने पण्डित हुनुहुन्थ्यो उहाँ एकजना उहाँ नदीमा आउनुभएको थियो एक महान पण्डित
केशव कश्मीर
उहाँको नाम केशव कश्मीर थियो
Right, so he came to Navadvip to challenge all the pandits. All the pandits ran away, they were afraid. And Lord Chaitanya was only a teenage boy at the time, but he had his own school. And so he met this Keshava Pandit. And the Pandit was asked, Lord Chaitanya requested him, please recite some poetry in praise of Mother Ganga. So the Keshava Kashmiri began to recite many, many verses of in praise of Mother Ganga. So when he finished, Lord Chaitanya said, oh, your poetry is very interesting. But he said, there's some mistakes. This Keshava Kashmiri was a great devotee of Mother Saraswati. And by the blessings of Saraswati, he had gone everywhere and defeated everyone. But when he came to Navadvip and met Lord Chaitanya was telling him, no, you made some mistakes in your poetry. So the pandit said, where? Tell me, what mistake I made? So Lord Chaitanya said, well, in the 66 verse, you know, the pandit recited almost 100 verses, and Lord Chaitanya not only remembered the verses, but he had analyzed the grammar.
66.
And Lord Chaitanya went on to tell the pandit, this verse, you made three mistakes in this verse. And Lord Chaitanya showed all the mistakes in the grammar. And Lord Chaitanya's students were laughing. They were laughing. They said, aha, our teacher defeated you. But Lord Chaitanya said, no, no, don't laugh. He's a scholar. So that night, the pandit went back and he prayed to Mother Saraswati that I must have offended you. You let this young boy defeat me today. And Mother Saraswati spoke to the pandit, Keshava Kashmiri in Purim. You don't know who this young boy is. He is my lord. So the next morning, they find it came and surrendered to Lord Shiva. And he also became a
Vaishnava.
So there is one Supreme Lord over everyone. We are on his
servants.
And if we study the scriptures, you can see Krishna has all the qualities in
full.
Lord Brahma, in his perfect condition, he can only have 55 out of 64. 50 out of 64. Right? We also, we're jivas. We can also, in the most perfect stage, we could possess 50 out of 64
qualities.
Lord Shiva, he has 55 out of 64. Lord Vishnu, he has 60 out of
64.
But only Krishna has all 64 qualities. So Krishna is the Supreme Lord. And he is the reservoir of all ras.
Right?
Vishnu, your rasa with Vishnu is only Aishwarya, only opulence.
Vishnu jain strip, extra Vishnu jain.
But Krishna enjoys Madhurya. So it's Krishna who is the Supreme Lord, and it's to him everything should be
offered.
Sometimes, you know, other people, even Vaishnavas, they say, no, Krishna is avatar. They say, Krishna is a avatar of Vishnu. But Srimad Bhagavatam says, ete chamsa kalapumsa Krishna stu Bhagavan swayam. That Krishna is not just avatar. He is avatari. He is the source of all the
avatars.
All of the avatars, they are all coming, even Vishnu, they are all coming from
Krishna.
So we are Krishna bhaktas. We offer everything.
हामीहरू भगवान श्री कृष्णको भक्तहरू हुँ त्यस कारणले गर्दाखेरि हामीले सबै भगवान कृष्ण समर्पितहरू भगवान कृष्णलाई अर्पण गर्नुपर्ने छ सबै चिज
अनि बाइ सटिस्फाइङ कृष्ण वी सटिस्फाइ ऑल द पार्ट्स इन पार्ट्स
हामीहरूले भक्त भगवान श्री कृष्णलाई खुशी बनायो भने हामी अरू सबैलाई खुशी गर्न सकिन्छ
एभ्रीवन इज पार्ट इन पार्ट्स
कृष्णकी हर चित्र सबै वस्तु सबै इन्द्रहरू भगवान श्री कृष्णको उद्धारहरू अङ्गहरू अङ्ग हुनुहुन्छ
ओके एनी क्वेशन
Yes. Maharaj,
before the Lord Krishna
comes,
there is
one
Brahma,
there is
no water, Prakriti. Somebody asked me, they say, Krishna is coming only like 5,000 years ago.
Well, yeah, there were many people before Krishna. Rama came long before Krishna. Lord Rama, right? Lord Rama comes in the Treta Yuga.
And they ask why the Vishnu is smaller than Krishna, they ask why Vishnu is smaller than, like, Krishna is the Supreme Lord, why the Vishnu is less than Krishna, they ask this, because Vishnu comes before than Krishna.
She's saying that is the Vishnu came before Sri Krishna. So why is the Krishna is bigger than Vishnu, she's asking.
Yes, well, Krishna comes many different times, you see. He comes in many different incarnations. First of all, you see, first you have to understand who we are. Before you understand Krishna, first you have to understand who are we. If we don't understand that we are souls, that we're not the body, that we're all spirit souls, then we won't understand who is Krishna. You're going to learn to read and write. You have to learn ABC,
right?
So the same way you want to understand Krishna, first you have to understand the nature of the body and the soul, the difference. So Krishna comes, Krishna has a spiritual body, not a material body. And he is the Supreme, yes, we say he is the Supreme. And he comes in many different forms, in many different times. He came in his original form as Lord Krishna 5,000 years
ago.
He came to his purpose to establish Dharma, to teach the Bhagavad Gita. We say Krishna is the Supreme, but some other people, they want to worship Ram. Just like Hanuman, he just wants to worship Sita Rama. He doesn't care who is the Supreme. He just wants to be the devotee of Sita Rama. He knows Radha Krishna, he knows also Vishnu, Lakshmi Narayan, but he wants to worship Sita Rama. Okay, that's good. No harm. But Krishna comes, he came 5,000 years ago. You're saying, why didn't he come before Lord Rama? Well, he wants to come. He comes to please his devotees. So he comes at special times, particular times, which are described in the scriptures. They tell us when he comes. Just like he's going to come, there's another incarnation at the end of Kali Yuga when the Lord comes as Kalki. Right. And then after Kali Yuga is over, then you begin again the Sanjaya Yuga. So Krishna comes at the end of the Dwapara Yuga. But Krishna is the original Supreme Personality of Godhead. Everything comes from Him. The material world also comes from Him. But He doesn't do everything Himself. Just like in the government, there's the head of the government and there's so many other ministers. So the head of the government, he doesn't do everything himself. He has many assistants. So Krishna sends different assistants to come before him. At the beginning there was Matsya, the fish. What could Krishna do if Krishna comes and plays the flute when there's a great flood, you know? He needs, according to the time and the circumstance, Krishna takes the form. So he waited for the end of Dwapara Yuga to come in his original form. Because it was the right time for him to perform his lila. He has to speak the Bhagavad Gita. He has to also dance Rasa Lila with the gopis. He has to pick up Govardhan Hill. He couldn't do all of these things at any other time. So he waits for the proper time to perform this. So if you people who ask you these kind of questions, you should tell them, first of all, you understand who are you. Then you go on and try and understand. You will never understand Krishna until you first of all understand who you are. Krishna says, Naham Prakashastarvatma Yoga Maya Samadrita. Krishna says, I am never manifest to the foolish and the unintelligent. I do not show myself to foolish people. So many works, they don't understand Krishna. They can never understand. But if they hear, first they have to chant, they have to do some service, try to understand who they are. Then they can translate, begin to understand who is Krishna. The problem is they go to the wrong school, they hear from the wrong people, so they get everything wrong, they're very confused. It's very hard to teach them right, because they've learned everything wrong. Then you have to, somehow you have to, just like, you know, if you learn to play piano and you learn wrong. It's very difficult to teach you the right way. It's hard for people, they've learned everything wrong, they heard from all the wrong people. And then they're trying to understand Krishna. They're thinking, I know. But they don't know anything. So, yes, Krishna is the
Supreme.
He does, in the beginning, there's only Krishna. Everything comes from him.
हर चीज भगवान श्री कृष्ण वाला आ रहे को
विष्णु आल्सो कम्स फ्रॉम कृष्ण
विष्णु मन भगवान श्री कृष्ण वाले आने वाले को
रामा आल्सो कम्स फ्रॉम
राम वाले भगवान राम वाले भगवान कृष्ण वाले आने वाले
बिकॉज़ कृष्ण इज द सोर्स ऑफ ऑल द अवतार्स
भगवान श्री कृष्ण एकदम मेन तो हो जाएगी सब ही होता रहेगा
बट समथिंग से यू गो फर्स्ट आई कम लेटर
भगवान वाले उनके तुम्हें अगर होता रहे पूरा प्रबंध ही तुम्हें जान मैं बाद में आऊंगा भगवान जी भगवान ने
Why are Lord Shiva's devotees more than Lord Krishna's devotees? Krishna wants Shiva to have more devotees than him.
भगवान श्री कृष्ण ने जाना था कि शिव जी का धेरे भक्त और मेरा भक्त मानना है भगवान कृष्ण जाना चाहे
Krishna blessed Lord Shiva that your devotees will be more than me. Krishna is happy to see his devotee get the worship. Lord Shiva worships Krishna. But Krishna wants to see all the people worship Lord
Shiva.
Okay, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Srimad Bhagavatam ki jai. Shiva Prabhupada ki.